Alright, so what did you think of the performance tonight?
Outrageous. It was great. So funny. It was great poetry, and I laughed so hard.
Yeah. Had a great time.
We're coming back.
All right.
All the time.
Yes! Ain't it fucking up?
I can't go any further without being up for my lovely Nigerian princess of the Mother Earth is rising above sin. Please get up for my wife, Jerea, ladies. Woo! And then my mistress, right over here, right there. Don't leave me. Come on. All right, keep it a short rubber, ladies and gentlemen. This is one of our favorites. Again, this whole show is filled with one of our favorite comedians and poets. We put the best for y'all. This guy has been with us since the beginning, and he's come every time we ask him to come out and do it. Please give a big, really massive round.
Conversation going on the
screen for you. Oh, we're going to keep the conversation screen up. Okay. So, Bootsy, where? Where did you eat the breakfast? Yeah. So, Bootsy, come. I'm trying to think, Jamel.
Okay, I've never seen you at a loss for words, man.
Because I'm talking to you, Bootsy, man. I'm telling you, man, he's my man. So,
So what did you think of the performance tonight?
Oh, the show was off the chain. I mean, you know, I'm always here for the spoken funk joints for my man Poetry. And tonight was extra special. Ron G came through and we the future. And dude's about to do something big, I can tell you that right now. And I mean, just the whole show, the poets is always dope. The comedy is always on point, and that's why I'm always at the spoken funk joint. You'll see Mr. Andre there at every spoken funk show.
Ain't it funky? The preacher daughter.